day one of our trip from Provincetown to Southwest Harbor, Maine. Andy and Kristen are on watch. Let us know what's actually at the wheel. Because Andy's having a snack in the cockpit. Putting away our sun shade case. It's no longer our sun. Flying all three sails. The main cutter, Jenny. Going along pretty nice. About 9 knots of wind. We are doing about 6.7 knots. Ground. It's pretty awesome. This boat likes this kind of reach with the three sails up. Making a first attempt at fishing off the back. Just got a line running off. No rod or anything. Poor man's reel of heavy duty line down there. Just tied off with some rope. Back off the end of the boat. Get a nice fluorescent lure on there with a big hook. And just hoping that as we sail by, some fish don't like that. This way. Kristen's at the helm, checking out a radar target up ahead.
Sailboat.
Looks like a sailboat.
About 3 miles out. 2 to 3.
Is it coming at us or away from us?
Going across.
All right. It's going across. So we'll see what happens with that.
At least that's what it looks like. It's hard to get a good idea when it's that far away.
Yeah. The view of the boat. Looking back. Kristen is at the helm. Sailing along nicely. From Provincetown to Southwest Harbor, Maine. Got probably about 120 miles left. We are just doing one overnight, trying to get up off the Maine coast in daylight such that we can see the lobster pots and not get tangled up in them in the middle of the night. Hopefully that'll work out for us. This is the start of Doug and Aaron's 5 a.m. to 8 a.m. shift. Early morning watch up in the Gulf of Maine, and it is foggy, foggy, foggy. Visibility probably about 100 feet, something like that. So we're watching the radar very carefully, and also trying to look for lobster pots. There's Aaron, having some morning coffee, some morning music.
Always Beyonce.
Getting close to the coast of Maine now. It's still very foggy. It's 11 a.m. Sea's pretty classy. The visibility is really bad. Number of lobster pots out here. Some lobster fishermen out there. Look at the radar is working pretty well. Be able to pick everybody up. But it is pea soup out there.